dengan si Restu Wabantun sore hari ke taman. Enggak taunya ketemu mantan. Terima kasih teman-teman, terima kasih Bapak dan teman-teman telah memberikan saya kesempatan. My name is Ramadan Jerdama. I'm from Marine Science Department, Faculty of Aquatic, Agrotechnology and Biology, University of Bangka Belitung. Which the difference of mind of Asian and American people. Asian don't like to be criticized, which I respect the lecturer and spectators. Good morning, everyone. Good afternoon, everyone. Here, I will speak in accordance with the relevance of the theme of the state of mind, the citizen of the world. Here, I want to express the behavior and attitudes of the minds of citizens. Especially, the Asian nation does not like to be criticized, especially if the one who gives criticism is his juniors, not a Ben Wu, is younger and acts or was president in war. Americans assume that critique will with them, even though there are negative criticisms, such as the meaning and even implying that you can't, will be augmented positive by American people. Most Asian assumes that if he is criticized, it will make them offended. This will make someone will start thinking and acting rashly, and eventually can also trigger hatred among their fellow people. From this care or reality, it will cause a split between them, gradually decreasing their friendship level. It is different with the American people who always respond positively to their humility to be criticized, which for them it is criticism is constructive. Then over them, friendship and brotherhood among them will grow closer and can improve the quality of human resources. In the country which characterizes the difference between the two different regions and will improve. Attitudes and talk like that, it must be discarded and realized to be more considerate of the action, with a positive soul for the sake of peace. This object of talks is very closely related to action and the that roles applied in everyday life. And by conducting studies on issue of talks, it is hoped at the parties both local, national, and international communities can act in such a way that with this chaos can make a strong motivation for some but academic and the government. So, if we want to be a global citizens, we need to be open-minded on all comments and critics. That's all from me, and thank you, everybody. Ada cewek namanya Kananya. Dia itu pribadi yang taat. Itulah materi singkat dari saya. Semoga kandungannya bermanfaat.
Okay, thank you for Ramadan Tritama. The next